it's pushing for the draws. Under pressure while exchanging glances, Dawn finally gives in to the sexual advances. Although it was a mad high cost for her, cause after the thrill was gone, so was the lust for her. Eventually, he left her for another. Now feeling alone and betrayed by her lover, she cried, for no longer knew which way she's headed. Once dreamt of actually wearing white at her wedding and really being pure. Now she thought she'd die without. Still she finds strength to continue with her life without love. Two of Dawn's life, the second segment. What could be worse than tonight find out you're pregnant? Poor Dawn couldn't sleep, laid awake, not ready for a child, and plus her mother's gonna break, and she doesn't know how she's gonna bring up the subject. Consequences of being used as an object. In church, though time's running thin, she decides to have the child because she doesn't want to sin. Props to the girl, although I had hard times, was hell finishing school and working part time. Yet Dawn did it, though her youth went to waste. Little help from the government, she got her own place. Hard for an independent woman and a kid, and as soon as she could get off the assistance, she did. Without no man who she once thought she'd die without, still she finds the strength to continue with her life without love. Explain how important education is. Under stress, she takes two Buffering. Son now tired of seeing his poor mother suffering. Starts to sell drugs, though the cops did a raid. Guess who's in the mix, and being legal age, could do time. Please call her employer to inform her that her son is gonna need a lawyer. Never no good news, just more strife. Dawn barely having enough time to live her own life. Here's the judge sentenced, begging and pleading. Now spends 9 hours on the bus to go and see him. Here's the judge sentenced, begging and pleading. Now spends 9 hours on the bus to go and see him. Without no man who she once thought she'd die without, still she finds the strength to continue with her life without.